Hello, dissenters. My name is Italics, and I am here today back in the world of McDROID. You guys seem to really like that game when I showed it off a week ago, so I'm going to play a couple more levels and show you more of what this game has to offer, but there's also really good news for you guys. This game's actually on sale right now, and I believe you can get into, I guess this is the beta, I don't know, it's technically a demo phase where they're still tweaking things, so we're going to call it beta. And you can pay, I think, $7.50 at the moment to get access to what's currently there, and I'm assuming that also includes, you know, future updates and the full game whenever that eventually releases. So I wanted to make that known to you guys. It's currently 50% off, so I guess normally instead of $7.50, it would be $15. So I want to let you know that now. There's a link to that in the description of this video. Now, taking a look at the missions that we've completed here, obviously I'm going to play some new ones. We're not going to play the same ones we did last time, but I'm looking around and noticing, you're seeing on the map up here, I didn't realize this was a map before, the stars indicate places that we've already been to. See this one now, this one's pulsating. Now, if each of these places is a region, all right, let's assume for 1 second that each of these places is a region. That means that there's probably going to be, I don't know, 30 to 40 levels in this game. That's how much I would hope to see anyway. But we're gonna go ahead and start up this new one and see what it has to offer. Now, I do want to let you guys know that now that it's available for sale, I believe there is a newer version of the game with a few more updates than the version that I'm playing right now, but this is the one that I have, so I'm gonna be fine with just doing this. We're not gonna really be missing out on too much here. The coolest thing from the update that I saw was that you can write with the laser in the ground now. So, I mean, you got a laser on top of you, you can like draw stuff in the dirt, which I don't know. It's so simple, but I wanna draw things. But it's okay. This is a pretty interesting looking level. We've got kind of this bluish area that I guess is protected from the molten, which is over here in this corner, and we've got that ticking down now. We probably need to go ahead and plant all these seeds as fast as we can, and of course, we're going to have to defend the seeds. The ground is blissful. Weapons will be boosted, and the McDroid will repair and upgrade faster. So this is like a bonus area for me, basically. Plants grow twice as fast on blissful ground, so that's cool as well. We got an upgrade over here, so let's go ahead and take that and see what new technology we've got. It's a deployable bot, armed with a modified missile launcher. Why, thank you. And what did I just pick up? I've picked up a group of these such bots. I'm just gonna drop that right there on the ground. Oh, he's just gonna follow me. He's like a train. Okay, we need to pick up these strawberries, and we need to deposit some more seeds. I only have one. And is that a laser that I need to fix? It looks like it is. So we're gonna grab a gun, and we're gonna throw that down. We're gonna repair this bad boy. And we need to go protect the strawberries. I don't know, I can't remember if they actually protect or attack the strawberries or not. I feel like they don't. Whoa, that guy is shooting rockets at them. That's pretty awesome. He looks pretty beefy. All right, so what I want to do is like build a bunch of these missile shooting robots and just have like a whole train behind me. That's what I want to do ideally. So let's take this thing back. Let's go deposit our strawberries. We gotta gather them all first, of course. That's as many as we can hold, it seems. My deployable robot, look at him scampering back. He's like, no, don't leave me, please. Don't leave me. I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. All right, we have a couple more seeds that we can plant as well. So let's drop that bad boy down. And let's grab another of these little baby lasers. Oh my goodness. We must get all of the strawberries. We gotta go through. There's like a gigantic horde coming this direction. Oh my goodness. And there's another wave incoming on top of that. We're just gonna get as many little lasers as we can, right? To try to protect our base. We're gonna go grab all the fruits. There's just strawberries all over the place. What is that giant grub worm? All right, we need more guns. We need lots more guns. And then I'm gonna start upgrading the guns individually as I go along. We got some more technology over here. Don't want to pass that up either. We've got a Firefly. Fires micro-homing missiles for long-range interdiction. Sounds cool. So what I can probably do, I probably shouldn't have built so many lasers. I'm just saying. I unlocked the missile launcher and I was just in a rush. So I just made a bunch of these lasers. There's spiders everywhere. Oh my goodness. Let's get all of the strawberries. I think that they are breaking our guns. So we're gonna sit here for a second and repair. We can repair our little buddy. And we've got our front lines up and running, I think. This one's almost finished repairing, and then I'm gonna deposit all my strawberries. All right, so what I'm gonna do actually is sell this bad boy now that I've got a new gun. All right, here's our missile launcher. So let's take this, let's trade. with that bad boy. Since this is long range, let's put it at the back. That would make a lot more sense. I love how you can just trade them out like that. All right, then I'm going to upgrade this one since I've got some extra cash because we want, you know, we want them to be as strong as they can possibly be. What is that? Shoot it! Kill it with fire! And we're going to put all the upgraded lasers on these posts, you know? Okay. Oh, they are attacking things. Oh, no! They're planting babies on top of our strawberries! Oh, no. We can't have that. Let's switch this out. All right, we need to take care of these guys. We really do. Come on, little buddy. Shoot them with your rockets. All right, we've got plenty of strawberries. Are they really just going to recapture all of these? Oh, no, this is terrifying. We don't have enough, like, outposts up there. All right, how do I make more of those bots? I want to make more critters to run around. Oh, no, I can't do that. Okay. I need more research. Let's trade this out. Let's upgrade this thing. Oh, no, we have, like, no strawberry income now. Oh, no, what have I done? Let's trade these. Okay, and I also want to upgrade so that it starts repairing me from a distance, so we do that as well. We got all the rockets coming from over here. Oh my. We're just gonna have to sit here and hopefully our ship can repair us fast enough so that we can... Oh no! If you stay with this, our rocket turret just blew up somehow. Oh no, it's gone! It's completely gone! No. We gotta repair these. We gotta repair all these. Alright, let's throw this thing on here. I'm not making any sense. We don't have enough money. We lost all of our strawberries. We're on wave 6 of 7, though. Let's take this one. And we can upgrade it while we still sit here and repair these turrets. Okay, we just gotta last one more wave. We just gotta sit here and let our little buddy shoot rockets at these guys. We got two arms outstretched repairing our front two turrets, which are the ones being primarily attacked here. We got five turrets doing work. Trying to take these guys out as quickly as possible. Man, they really up the ante here. I believe that one of these levels' difficulty or balance was patched. This may have been the level that was affected with the update that I do not have. But it seems like we're doing okay. You know, we're just going to come up here and do some harm to these guys. So that they can stop producing all of these baddies. So I'm going to try to destroy at least one of them before I run back to get healed. And let's go! Okay, we destroyed one. We need to be repaired by our mothership. So that's what we're gonna do. We have no money whatsoever. But it's okay. It's okay. Why is he exploding? Why are you exploding? Kill that big one with fire! We must explode it. Oh no. Oh no, it's wave 7. It's so many dudes. It's so many dudes. Oh no, oh my goodness. So we're back in the game, alright. I'm on wave 6 right now. And this time what I've done is I've destroyed the three things right here that, you know, were constantly giving me so much trouble. And I've actually saved these strawberries so we can try to get a little bit more income. And what I'm also going to do this time is upgrade my armor. You can see I just got some extra beefy armor plating right there. I've also got four rocket pods back here because they can shoot so far that I can attack these guys a lot sooner. And I don't know if they're going to try to recapture these strawberry fields again or not. But I've also got an upgraded laser on my back right now. And we've got our little rocket buddy running around. So we just got rockets everywhere this time. And they seem to be doing a lot better job controlling these guys than just having lasers. Because there's so many rockets, they will attack multiple enemies simultaneously, it seems like. So let's go ahead and collect all these diamonds back here before the next wave spawns. Grab all those bad boys and deposit them so possibly we can do some upgrading later. And we've also got some strawberries growing here. Everything seems to be going a lot more smoothly now this time. Wouldn't you agree? I've got one more strawberry to drop off. So I think we're actually going to survive this time. I think we've got Rocket Buddy, we've got a level 2 laser, 4 rocket pods. This is the final wave. This guy is what was causing me so much havoc the last time. So we're going to try to focus all of the fire down on top of him before he gets too close. Man, look how much damage he's just eating it all up. Oh, no. Don't tear up this turret. We can't repair it fast enough. Oh, it exploded. Okay, guys. It's not over yet. We just gotta kill this guy. He's almost dead. Okay, he's dead. It's fine. It'll be fine. We just need to throw this bad boy on top. Get another rocket pod out. All right. It's fine. Let's just attack the big ones first. so much havoc. Oh no, they destroyed another turret. Alright, throw that rocket pod up there. Let's get another laser. Since I can't afford anything else, we're being attacked from the rear. I don't know if we're gonna make it out of this one alive. We just lost another turret. It's going crazy nuts in here. I need some more strawberries. We need more lasers. Oh no, they've recaptured all of them. They've recaptured all the strawberry outposts. Oh no, this is terrible. Okay, we just gotta sit just so that we can be repaired while we're repairing this front turret, and we've completely lost our entire source of income. Ah, this is wonderful. Mission complete, though. Somehow we came out victorious. I'm not sure how, but despite them taking back over our strawberries, I don't know how I managed to kill all of them. We were losing turrets there like crazy. But thanks to you guys, we came out victorious. Okay, victory. Wow. Good grief. I thought that one was impossible there for a second, but mission accomplished. Alright, what's the next one? This is probably going to be the last one that I do for the purposes of this video. We've got 27 diamonds now. I don't know if I can afford anything in terms of upgrades, but it won't hurt to take a little bit of a look. I don't think so. I think all of these cost like 100, so I'm sure the prices for the diamond upgrades will be tweaked over time to kind of give a little bit more of a sense of progression. But right now we're on level 6 farm villains. No, I think this is the mission that was tweaked and balanced. Okay, so this is probably gonna be really difficult. Alright, so unbeknownst to you, I actually already tried this mission once. And I discovered something very important, which I will show you as soon as I take control of the camera. But win or lose, this is gonna be my last mission for the purposes of this video. Now, what I didn't realize, I went over here to try to defend this area, not realizing that there are two sides that the bad guys are going to start coming up. So very important to note that, because, you know, it's very important, okay? So we're going to start with a missile launcher, because I really like those, and we definitely want to plant the seeds in the section that's going to grow at twice the rate, and I don't think we have any more seeds at the moment. So let's plant the missile launcher here, and that's going to do twice as much damage if it's in a blissful area. I forgot that in the last game, or else I probably would have created one of those turrets so that I could have been doing more damage with all the rockets. Now, I think I need to go find some more seeds. We need to pick up all these strawberries. We do have some seeds, and I'm going to plant those there and gather all these strawberries. We need to defend the other side. So I don't quite have enough for another rocket launcher, but I am going to plant all these. Pick these bad boys up, and let's see if we can't get back to this side before they completely take it over. Alright, we're gonna get this rocket launcher, and we're gonna throw it up right over here. Alright, hopefully it can reach from here. Actually, you know what? Let's take this with us, because it seems like they're just gonna go straight to the ship. So, this is not gonna go well. This is not going well. Okay, almost taking them out. The rockets split up nice and evenly. Let's throw it back in this side so that it does double damage as well. That seems like a really good idea. Let's plant those strawberries here, and let's get some more rocket launchers, because I really like the rocket launchers. I can't afford them, though. Luckily, there's like an army of strawberries down here for the taking. This is gonna get confusing real fast. I don't know. You guys can tell probably already. Like, good grief, guys. Let's throw it over there, actually. So that maybe this one will start being able to shoot them while they're walking up the path. That's kind of the idea that I'm going for here. And I seem to have missed a lot of strawberries. And I still don't have enough seeds to plant everything. Loving that music kicking up. Alright, we need to defend the other side as well. So we're going to grab all of these strawberries and throw up another rocket pod back in this corner, I think. So let's see, where should I put this? Let's put it right there. So they can start hitting them ASAP. So I got two rocket launchers now. Now let's start getting some lasers. Let's get Rocket Buddy with us. No, we'll wait. Let's get a laser and upgrade the laser. And then we can put this one. We're gonna put two lasers, one at the front, and two at the front on each side is my plan at the moment. How do I get more seeds? That's something I have not figured out yet. Maybe it's because I'm stupid. I don't know. But I still don't have all of those plots planted. Alright, let's get another laser, upgrade it, and put it on this side. I love the tower defense vibe of this game. I really do. I've always loved tower defense in all of my days, and so being able to play a game like this is especially cool, because you're kind of managing towers that pre-exist, you know, like the tower spots are already there, you just have to figure out what to do with them, which is kind of cool. Now, obviously, being able to place those little tower pods would be pretty cool in of itself, maybe a future addition to some of the other levels. Man, I let these strawberries go to waste! That's not good! Let's kill this thing. Why are there worms everywhere? Do they come to get like the rotten strawberries? Is that what happens? I'm not sure exactly. But we probably need to be a little bit better about picking these up as soon as they sprout. So we're just gonna have to keep running back and forth from side to side. We're already on wave 4 of 6. This is going pretty smoothly. And I think we only need one more laser up here to plant at the front. So we got both of these upgraded, and we seem to be doing a pretty good job. The rockets are in fact hitting them as they come up the sides there. So that's really good. And we haven't even had to put anything in the center area right here. Let's get one of these bad boys so that we can get more strawberries growing from over here. Actually, you know what? A rocket pod would be a lot better there. I am so not sure what I'm doing. I want to sell this. I didn't mean to buy it. Okay, let's get a rocket pod instead. And then throw it over on the side so that hopefully it can start shooting down this pathway as well. Man, there's just strawberries and strawberries and more strawberries. So many strawberries, and I can't carry anything else. I want to see how many more different weapon types there are. There's got to be at least, I don't know, I would want to see at least 3 to 4 more different types of weapons. That's just me personally. All right, what can I put over on the side? We're going to repair this turret real quick. Place a rocket turret over here. Wave 5. And I believe we should be getting close to wrapping this bad boy up. It hasn't proved too challenging so far. Maybe the balancing that I read about was supposed to increase the challenge. I'm not sure. That's a good question. I have some seeds finally. Okay, I can finally plant those things down. But I really like how the rockets are attacking them before they can even get up here in true tower defense style. Now let's get my little buddy. No, what is this? What is this? I'm not sure what this is. Let's what is this doing? It's like a crazy sniper laser. What are you doing, little buddy? What is this guy? What is this little? He's making little robot babies. And he's zapping people. They're making little robot babies. How awesome is that? Why didn't I use that sooner? I don't have a good reason. I really don't. I should have used that a long time ago just to make little robot babies. Oh my goodness. What? Oh no. Oh no. What do we have here? Can we no, we can't repair this fast enough. Okay, so we probably need to start building some more rocket turrets because wave 6 is incoming right now. So we're going to make 2 more of these. Throw those back over there. Hopefully that side will be okay, because this side seems to be struggling a little bit as they destroy all of my outposts. Luckily, I can repair this super fast for some reason. Thank goodness I saved one of them. Alright. I know we've got something, it said we've got something available in shop. I think I already knew that though. Oh, you can like deposit? Why didn't I know this? Why didn't I know this? You can deposit the strawberries at these outposts so that you don't have to run all the way back to base. Oh, that's amazing. Can you also buy turrets from there? You can. Oh, genius. Why didn't I do this sooner? Oh, my gosh. Oh, no, guys. Oh, no. Houston, we have a problem. We have a large problem. There is a malfunction. We are losing the base on wave 6. I thought this was easy, but it's not. It's actually really difficult. That's way too much, bro. There's like 3 of those bad guys. All I've got is a little baby laser right now. This is nothing. This is just like, it's like tickling him. He's like, are you ticklish, sir? Ha ha. I don't know what I'm saying. We're just gonna run around and go crazy because there's no way we're gonna beat this. That, oh boy, that escalated quickly. I don't think I could have timed that sentence like any better than I just did. But it's okay. I told you win or lose, that would be it. My goodness. I think they did tweak the difficulty of that final wave, though, if I had to guess. Looks like there's a couple more levels, actually, in this little demo. I encourage you guys to check this game out on Desura. Again, links in the description of this video. Currently, at the time of this video, $7.50 seems like a pretty good price. I've been having a lot of fun so far, and I think you guys really enjoyed what you've seen. If you like this game and you want to see more spotlights like it, please let me know by leaving me a like and a comment below. I would appreciate it very much. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Italics, and I will see you next time.